as comedy writers, it's a very simple process. It's making the other person laugh, because the laugh is the seal of approval. It's the check mark. So I might come up with 30 ideas in a session, but he only laughs at one of them. That's the one that's going to stay and then find its way into the character or into the monologue or into the script.